Hi everybody, Jevadon here. I just wanted to talk a little bit about animals on YouTube. I love animals on YouTube. I share quite a few animals on my channel. Animals are everywhere. We not only have animals as pets, but there are many animals in nature. The animals in nature are quite different all around the world, and that's one reason I like to share what goes on in my neighborhood with my friends on YouTube. We get to see the different interactions with the lovely animals and pets in our lives, and we get to learn about other animals in other places. We get to see animals do funny things and funnier things. Some animals make me laugh hysterically, and, animals just bring a smile to one's face. How could you not love an animal on YouTube? I have the pleasure and the privilege of pet-sitting other people's pets, and that helps me to interact with other animals, and,
Look how mean
sometimes
she gets when you point.
The interaction gets a little rough.
What?
Cats, dogs, animals, they all have their own little personalities, and I just love them.
Can't point at you?
They don't talk back to you. They don't hold grudges. Most of the time, animals are very clean. Sometimes they're just chilling. A lot of times in nature, the unexpected can happen. When I share my town, I'm able to share different creatures that are just coming up in the world and who are being adventurous out on their own. And then there's other animals who need to be taken care of, because they're old and decrepit. I don't know. I'm just rambling on. Animals are unpredictable. But anyhow, I love animals on YouTube, and I just wanted to share mine with you.